Hey guys, what's up? This is Ben, and I'm back with another video. We are playing 2K16 My Career. Now, probably you guys that have seen the career before, you're like, oh, what happened to the starting scene and stuff? Well, the starting scene's not going to be on it because there was an audio issue when I recorded it, and I don't feel like, I don't really want to start this character over because this is like the second one I've done. I cannot figure the audio. I've restarted twice to figure it out, and I still can't figure it out. I don't even know if I have it fixed, but if this comes up, then you know I have it fixed. So if I don't on this video, I will fix it as soon as I can. But here we are, our first high school game. So let's jump into this. Tornadoes. I think it's Fairview. Yeah, Fairview Tornadoes is what we are.
Hey,
yeah, nah, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. He's checking out
the honeys. Hey, let's go, freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
All right, let's jump into this game. See if we can kick some butt. Alright. Got him. Come on, boy. Alright, pass it up. Circle, I got you. Ooh, we're passing back. Oh yeah, I'm the point guard. Got him. Money. This is weird, man. It's weird not playing against people my height. You know, in high school, you're not gonna see people, you know, 6'6" like I am. I won't see a good size matchups until I hit either college or the NBA. So like, guys, if I yawn once or twice, it's kind of late. But I'm recording this. Get this. Come on, right here. Right here. Point guard. Ooh, bad call. Ooh. Come on. Let's go. Ooh, got it. Come on. Yeah. I was going for a dunk, but he got in the way, so it kind of contested just stopped me from dunking. That would be awesome if I could get my first dunk in high school. Go back in and shoot. Guard this guy. Those guys are actually a lot taller, so that's good. Need a good matchup. Me. Oh, I was gonna shoot that. All right, there we go. First quarter down. Ooh, got him. Got his ankle. Ooh, got his ankles again. All right, set a screen. That's in. Money. That screen really wasn't helpful as much as I thought it would be, but you know, I still called for it. Alright, let's play some good defense on this guy. Watch him. I'm still with him. Oh, I thought I could get the steal off that pass. Get him. I should have gotten there for the rebound. I'm the tallest guy. Alright, Henning. Oh, we got some plays. We get some plays going. Go. No. Pass him. Hand it back. Right here. Right here. Come on. I've asked for the ball like four times. Okay, I'm gonna have to get in here because they're not gonna give it to me. Ooh! I thought that was gonna be my first dunk because I was flexing back. I thought I had it. This game is kind of, you know, quiet, so I'm gonna talk for a second. So as we're playing here, I'm gonna talk to you guys. You guys let me know some games you'd like to see, and I would do everything in my power to do that. And if you want some people, like for me to get some people in here to play with, you let me know. But it's kind of hard because PlayStation doesn't allow for you to be able to hear the people, so it would be kind of pointless. But I can get people to play with. And also, I might start doing some PC if I can get the right equipment to start recording and stuff. But definitely be looking forward towards Christmas because I might be getting a Gacha card and a PC, a good PC, so you can see some of that type of gameplay. So the channel will definitely be changing come Christmas time and stuff. Alright, let's see what our stats are. We have 10 points, 0 rebounds, 0 assists, 2 steals, 0 blocks, and 83.3% from the field. We have a great start. We have all our points, actually. We have all points for our team. But like I said, the channel will be changing a lot when it comes to PlayStation. I love the PlayStation. Like, I love the recording software. It's like very good quality, and I love the editing. It's very easy to use and very fun. So I will, even when I do get the equipment, I will probably be doing some recording on here because I do love the way it is. But like I said, be looking forward to the changes. And if you have any ideas for any changes, anything you'd like to see change, let me know. I know someone. I know you'll know who you are. You'll automatically know who you are. But someone told me that he'd like more commentary, so we'll try to do more commentary. It's kind of hard to do commentary because I don't really have a good mic, so I feel like the quality, I just don't want the quality to be aggravating. Got another steal, let's go. Come on, dunk. Oh, come on, boy. You gotta dunk that. That was it. That was all day open. But anyway, just like I said, it's kind of hard to do it because I don't have a very pretty voice. My voice is annoying, so I think so. I don't want to bore you guys with my voice. But if you like commentary, let me know. Hit that like button, and that'll let me know to keep commentaries and talk more to you guys. But I like doing montages, so I will start doing montages. Oh, the dunk. Nope. Layup. Ooh, rolling there. I think we have every point for our team. I'm pretty sure we have all 16 of our points. So this is a good start for high school if it is. Coach will notice. The scouts will be noticing us. Hopefully we'll get some college offers. Come on, buddy. Come on, number one. Give me a little bit. Ooh. Get that block. Ooh, I thought I had it. My hand was on it. My hand was definitely on it. For sure. Move, buddy. Got it. Ooh, that shot. Ooh, good put up. Good put up. Oh, it didn't count though. It didn't count. And guys, another thing I wanted to talk about. I didn't get much Star Wars Battlefront beta videos because I didn't play it as much as I thought. And now it's over, so all we're gonna have is two videos on there. And I apologize about that, but when I get the new, if I get the full version, it's if, because I'm not sure if I'm going to, but if I get it, there will be a lot of gameplay coming out of that, because the game is really awesome, and I look forward to seeing people play it and play it myself. I like watching other people play games, too. And, backcourt violation. And another thing, if anybody that watches me wants to add me on PlayStation or anything, I'll put it down in the description, and if you want to play any games with me, don't be afraid to ask. That's a free money. So don't be afraid to ask me. Ask me in the comments. I try to reply to every comment. Right now, I have replied to every comment that I've got. So I try to be really good with the comments. And tune into my streams. I haven't been streaming lately because my internet has been kind of bad. But if when I start streaming, definitely tune into that, because it'll be fun. We'll have a good time. We can meet you guys. We can meet the fans. Spin on them. Oh, I try to spin on him. Spin on him. Spin on him. Spin on him. What are you doing? Never mind. He didn't want to spin. Ooh, he found me. Huh? He like, this ain't football, my boy. I mean, he rammed me. We're going to try to make my free throw percentage 100% through my career. Because I'm good at three, so hopefully I can. Alright. It's two. We have, this is a blowout. 21 to 11, this is a blowout. And also, guys, they're going to be showing us college offers pretty soon. So, when you see them, let me know who you think I'd be good going to. Who would be a good college for me to go with. Ooh, get the ball back. Spin on them. See, now that's how I wanted you to do. Put it up. Right here. Got it. Oh, put it back up. Yeah, clean up my mess. Got 41 seconds into the game. Or till the game's over. Let's guard this guy hard. Let's get all on top of him. Let's get here and help. The rebound. Come on. Right. Try to call a play. Let's call a play. What are we doing in this play? I don't even know. It's not even telling me. It's just run down the clock. Got him. Money. The contested money. Alright, let's see what college recruits we got. Let's see. Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current player, former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament and back.
I've dominated.
See, we love players with that street ball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia.
I really wish it would do your basketball career. Let you play those. That'd be pretty cool.
For you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision. Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me,
oh no. Get out of here with your curly hair, boy. Ain't nobody want you, boy. Get out of here, boy.
We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who've received 25 All-American selections.
Yep, you're cool.
7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and Francisco Garcia. You are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville. And I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled, and basketball greatness awaits.
Alright, guys. So, you let me know who you think out of these three, if you like any of these three. But we have, I think, 6 more to come, 9 colleges. So, out of these guys, who do you think, do you like any of these guys? But, I'll see you guys in the next one, episode 2. See you.